this instrument can do the traditional organ sounds very nicely. But for one of the pieces I'm using, in the orchestration, it calls for a xylophone. One of the points in the concert for Friday night is to, you know, demonstrate and have the application of these different resources. So.